Butcher's Smokehouse, Philadelphia, Walnut. I was in the city recording an episode of We're Just Grubbin' podcast. And as I was going back to my car, found a great parking spot on the street. I noticed some balloons, saw Butcher Smokehouse, no brainer, I went in. I didn't see sandwiches on the menu, they were nice enough to make me one. Good sandwich, not a great cheesesteak, but I wish I would have gotten a better close-up of the extras. I mean, I'm guessing this is a poke bowl. I would describe this as a meat poke bowl place. And I tell you what, the extras and the sauces were amazing. Meat poke bowl, kind of intriguing. All right, Butcher Smokehouse. See ya.
The Butcher Smokehouse, like 12th and Walnut. I think this is old Pandora's. This is like a, well, the place is like a meat poke bowl where you pick your base, your meat, your sauces. I didn't see it on the menu, but I asked and they have one. They have a sandwich, a brisket sandwich. I got the toasted roll. I got the fried mushrooms, onions, and grilled peppers. Little Chinese sauce. This thing's pretty tasty. And it came with a soda. Under 10 bucks after tax in Philly, with tables, with a bathroom. I'm digging it.